baseball games and artifacts, misty eyes and rally caps. Losing wouldn't be this hard if I still had you. Me, I never made the show, never threw in murderer's row. But I could still hold you with my good arm. I always thought I'd have it all, the wife, the kids, the curtain calls, a place that feels like home. Now I'm too old to start a family, with my whole life still in front of me. This is my last game. The way the story goes, I've heard it all before. But this time it's me and I've got nowhere to go. I'll never throw like I did at 24. But baseball is all I know. It was Detroit, 1934. The Tigers were bound to win it all. I was pitching down in Charleroi to Mickey Gay made a great big call. So I packed my bags and I hopped a train. I was headed west to Penn and Fane. I sat on the bench for to hear my name, but Mickey never put me in. So I worked all winter and I threw a lot. Next year I felt I'd get my shot. I got a few calls from smaller clubs, but I never saw the bigs again. Where the story goes, I've heard it all before. But this time it's me and I've got nowhere to go. I'll never throw like I did at 24. But baseball is all and all I know. Baseball is all and all I know. Baseball is all I know. Story goes, I've heard it all before. But this time it's me and I've got nowhere to go. I'll never throw like I did at 24. Baseball is all I know. Baseball is all I know. I think back to that night in 34. The light's so close and so far. Too young to know any better. And I think about my time with you, and your love was always number two. But this is my last game.